Hello, you are welcome to Fred Excel Lessons for today. My name is Frederick Anefi. Today we are going to look at how to format negative values as red. The data we are looking at are stores. We are looking at their profit and loss at the end of the month. Now, we want to format the profit and loss columns so that if there is a loss, that's if it's negative, then it will show as red, and where it's positive, it will remain the same and show as we can see that as black or dark color. To do that, let's select the range where we have the profit or loss. We select our range, we go to the number group, we launch the format sales launcher, we go to category, we go to custom, and in there where we have the type, we just type our general. We introduce a semicolon. Note that in the custom format, there are four categories. We have the positive, the negative, the zero, and the text. So we are done with the positive. The negative, we want, if it's negative, it should show as red. So we open our bracket column. We type in red. We close it. That's our square bracket. Then semicolon. We have general again. Sorry. Well, we had a semicolon, it's supposed to be negative. We are talking about the negative one before we have our semicolon. Then we have general again, semicolon, the last bit, which is the text, general again. Then we click on OK in our format cells dialog box. Automatically, voila, you see that all the negatives are showing as red. Assuming we don't want it to just show as red, but we don't want to see the negatives, we want to see it showing as brackets. So where is negative, instead of the negative, comes as a bracket. So we can go back to our number group, launch the format sales dialog box, go to custom. So what we did here, we can quickly then introduce a bracket here that is around the general and click on OK. Launch, go to custom. In there, already we have used that already, so we select what we used already. So instead of where we have the negative, we just introduce our bracket on the second item after the column, because that is the negative portion, and just click on OK. So automatically you see that all the negative ones, instead of showing as negative, comes with the bracket. Note that this is dynamic. So assuming I change this one to 100, automatically it will not show as a negative or give us the red color. The moment I change this one to negative 10, we will see that automatically comes with a bracket sign. This is how you can use the custom format to really format negative values as red. Continue to follow us on all our social media and like our videos. Thank you very much and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.